This is Shepard Humphries with Nomad Rifleman, and today, January 8th, 2020, is a big day. Today, got an announcement from Trijicon, and this is going to be a game changer in the mid-range and long-range shooting world. And someday, it will probably be a big game changer in the extreme long-range shooting world as well. So today, Trijicon came out with their Ventus. This is a handheld device that serves several functions. There are already laser rangefinders out there. They're great, very helpful. The advancements just in the last few years that have been made in those with companies like Sig Sauer's Kilo 2000. I mean, that was just such a leap forward. In 5 years, the technology just improved so dramatically. Prices came down so much. And then now there's this new addition. So Trijicon teamed with some engineers and another company. I'm not going to disclose who it is, but the gentleman shoots long range with me, extreme long range. I've seen the guy hit a mile with his RPR. He knows his stuff. And so he's passionate about this kind of thing. And they've been working on this for a long time. And today they came out with this radar wind reader. And it is good out to 500 yards. It reads the wind at six different distances between the shooter and the target at that when you're shooting at that distance. And if you're shooting even further, let's say you're taking a shot at 1,000 yards, where the wind matters most is in that 400-500 yard range. That's when the bullet is, as it's traveling, that's when it's its highest place. That matters. This device is going to help. This is going to be great. It's Bluetoothed to your phone, your iPad, whatever. It's going to help you collect other environmentals as well. It has the rangefinder built into it. There are other features also. Evidently, this little device is also going to read the angle for you and other environmentals as well. And so, long story short, technology has come up with some great ways to read things like humidity, like distance, the wind right where the shooter is. But that's not where it matters if you're shooting 1,000 yards. I mean, it matters some, but it also matters at many other points. Now, we're going to be able to read that. So this is a huge deal. I'm excited. Look forward to trying it out, and hopefully we'll be able to do that in the next few months, one of the prototypes, and then when it's released on the market, if it works like they're hoping and planning and working so hard to make it work, this is going to be a true game changer. So check into it. So stay on Trijicon's site. Go, you'll sign up for one of their social media, their Facebook, Instagram, whatever, and stay in touch and get all the details and find out as they're releasing more information what's going on.